I'm Jia Priya, and it's the start of the new year 2022, and I have some news for you guys. So in the Pacific Ocean, there's like this country that is hiding from a satellite. There's something happened, and like there's no communication, no telephones, and no internet, so they can't really communicate. Satellites can't really see them or see the country. They can't really like do it. So if you want to keep watching and find out what happened, don't forget to continue watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe down below and hit the like button. Now let's get into it. So from the Pacific Ocean, there's like this country called Tonga, and it's been like hiding for like, and it's been 2 days, so we really don't know what happened. So really, there's a satellite that's keep on watching it, but they can't really see the country. There's no communication, no telephone, no internet, so they're still figuring out what happened. So the reason is that there's this volcano that erupted. So the volcano erupted, it caused the ocean, like it caused the ocean waves to really move. And then that ocean waves, they're like really big waves, and they caused something called a tsunami. So the tsunami like really affected a country called Tonga. So when it erupted, the ocean like it made smoke all over the place. It like was so all over the place. Now the satellite can't see the country or what they're doing, if the people are alive. Or maybe they're trying to find a new way of communication, like raising a high flag. Or maybe they're trying to escape. So maybe, like, it's really hard to try to find a communication since there's so much smoke. Country Peru, actually, like, they also, like, they're kind of far away from the country Tonga, but the tsunami also affected them. So, like, 2 people actually died from Peru, and that's kind of sad because it was like they heard the volcano erupt from 10,000 kilometers away, and it also affected them. So this tsunami was very big. They also heard the volcano erupt. It was like super duper big. So the international media has been covering the news, but they don't know what's happening inside the country because fully it's a lot of smoke. Like it's fully covered with smoke. So no one could go inside or no one could go out. But I'm not, like, we're not sure if anyone's still alive or like if they're trying to figure a way to get out of that place, but still. This is kind of like affecting everyone, and I'm going to show you some video clips in this video so you can see what happened and how it exploded. So if you guys hear any news about like the tsunami and this topic, let me know, and if we find out anything, we'll let you guys, and share another video if we find out any news with you. So thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video, and also like here you should watch the news and see if everything's good or like bad. So thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Until then, bye.